Welcome to Bangit News. Today, were anti-immigrant demonstrations in Poland ignored by news media? Claim: massive anti-immigrant demonstrations in Poland were ignored by news media in Europe. See example S. This claim is mostly false. What is true? On 11 November 2015, nationalists in Poland marched to protest immigration and mark the country's Independence Day. What is false? The news media in Europe buried the story. Description: nationalists marched on Poland's Independence Day, 11 November 2015, but the demonstrations weren't ignored by news media in Europe. Explanation: global debate about the 2015 Syrian refugee crisis escalated sharply following the 13 November 2015 Paris attacks, one manner by which misinformation consistently spread both before and after that event involved. Barriers of language and media between Europe and the United States. Shortly after the Paris attacks, American social media users began spreading the image reproduced above, claiming that a massive anti-refugee march had occurred in Poland, but the MSM, mainstream media, in Europe colluded to cover the story up. Many viewers inferred that the Polish march was a response to the Paris attacks of November 2015, surmising. Poles were simply fed up with refugees and took to the streets in response to the tragedy in France. The people are rising up against Islamic invasion. https://tcompany/quilesw.pic.twitter.com/bayak3b9f-laurie henry@laurie henry, November 2015. The article linked in the tweet embedded above was published by the Gateway Pundit on 23 November 2015, titled "Video Equals Over 100,000. Thanks for watching. Bangit News.